Joining us today?
Yeah. You wanna have lunch later?
Yeah. Noon at the diner?
Today.
Hey. Oh. Interesting. What's that girl with me again?
Drop your weapons.
Oh.
First.
Damn.
We're here to help. And who the hell are you?
And her name is Maggie.
Damn, this is...
Yeah, everybody. It's pretty shit back in our pants and zip up. No one. Hey, kiddo.
What are you doing here?
What the hell?
You want four of us to take all that out?
You aren't gonna take them out. You're gonna go through them.
Oh, this fucking dipshit.
I'm talking about my buddy Cooper. We grew up together. We lived in a big house. Right down there. His dad was actually the president of SDS Bank.
Wow.
Anyway, that was also a prepper. So he turned his office into a panic room. It's where he kept all this good shit, like whiskey, weed, Nico. He also kept cash in there.
So?
That is what I need you to get from.
This is a joke, right?
No, it's really. All right, look, my bitch mother has cut off my line of credit, so I need to come up with creative ways to support my lifestyle.
So how do these dickheads do it?
They don't want to because they can't shoot down there. You see, fired rounds are friendly, so it'd raise questions. And if these guys can't shoot guns, well, they would probably get dogpiled and suffocated.
You too.
And you're gonna slam yourself up guts. And then you're gonna walk through that swamp.
What the fuck is this? What you little punk ass do? You fucking dickhead.
Or what? Hey, how are your kids doing?
What?
You...
This motherfucker. I wish... Did somebody just kill him? Just kill him, Daryl, for me.
Are you both dead?
Not before I take this asshole's head off.
Let's get something straight. Let's threaten our kids one more time. Good. Hey,
hey,
who said anything about hurting kids?
You did, you dickhead.
I can make their life easier.
We can make them both orphans. It's your call.
Yeah, you will take Daryl and Rosie to try again, motherfucker.
We do this and that's it?
Yeah. Totally.
Bullshit. What the hell? Who's this?
The money isn't here, but I'm the only one left.
Huh?
Please don't leave me! Don't leave me! I've been in here so long, please! No, we won't. We're not with the people who sent you away. They forced you in here. I was in debt. And then, one day a man showed up at my door and he said he could get me out of it. I had two kids.
It's okay, it's okay.
How many of you were sent in?
All of us. Huh? But only three of us made it inside. We got the generators on, and then the two guys that I was with, they turned on each other.
What the hell?
I locked them out, and then that's when the fire went off, and I haven't been able to keep the door open.
You stay with her. We'll find generator.
It's all right. Just hang on, okay?
Well, damn. Negan leaves and gets married. What the hell?
Says the guy that rolled up with the Gestapo.
We didn't know.
The place we're living now is different from any place we've ever seen.
No, it isn't. I hope that they might be, but they just want to swallow up other communities. I like the whispers, they just wear different masks.
Ooh. What the actual hell? What's he doing here?
Kid hiding his arm.
No, you're not touching that kid. Biggie's having a baby?
Yeah,
it says. Holy shit! Biggie's gonna be a dad.
I'm here.
I found someone. Maybe some.
Oh! She Maggie trusts Negan with baby Herschel. Man. He's gonna find out. Oh shit. Shit.
Jim Wright took away from you and your mom. There is nothing I can say or do with him. He's going to make that better. And I know you want to pull that trigger, and I don't blame you. The thing is, if you do, the bad people are going to know what we're hiding. Maybe I deserve to die.
Damn. Damn. What the fuck, dude? This work, them motherfuckers. Oh my god, dang. What the hell? This is going bad, motherfucking hell. Well, give her a minute, you damn motherfucker. Damn. You gotta give someone a minute, buddy. What the hell? Mercer.
Well, that is him. Is there one more?
I can show the horse.
I was cast since you came here to steal some money. No.
That did not happen.
The
houses
now? Is that it?
Sebastian made us come in here. He threatened our kids.
Damn.
Some soldiers brought a group of us here, and they told us that if we got him, we could have a cut of the money. That's
you. How many were in your group?
12. Now it's just me.
Oh, shit.
How many more rounds you got?
Maybe 10.
I don't like this idea. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, my God. Pop your fucking bitch ass in the head. God, that mother. I just wish somebody kill this mother ever. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, goddamn. Oh, don't let this idea. Don't let him find him. They got them. Hell yeah, motherfucking priest, bitch.
Enough of this shit.
We're sick of enough of your bitch ass, bitch.
What are you thinking? Huh? Turning on me on the Commonwealth for what? Some tenement warlord? All these thieving followers? I really thought you were smart about that.
All
troops up to the roof now! Command any resistance!
Nope, bye bye! You are a fuck, bitch!
Okay. Ooh. This guy. Wisdom and love of this, right?
Things just got a little out of hand. We all just need to...
Yeah, I'll have my ass, you dipshit. Ha ha, bitch. Yeah, talk my bye bitch. Bye bye bitch. Now you're gonna be eating, bitch. Ho ho. Don't answer to him.
How many others did you send him before now? I don't know. 30, maybe 40. But hey, at least we're coming home with
him now. Well. Damn.
If you don't, he'll come after you, and that's a fight you
ain't gonna win. Fuck him. Yes. God, this little punk ass motherfucker.
Yes. Hey, where? Where is the castle?
In me. Huh.
That is your cut. I'm of course going to pay you. Like, congrats, guys.
Fuck him. You didn't do shit.
I am so glad we're friends again. What did they do?
What?
They put themselves in bad situations. Either through stupid choices or an unwillingness to play by the rules.
Dude, I hate him. Lance in that fucking little brat ass fashion. I want to their hands. Play my part, my ass. You just fucking want to be not more with your hand blood, bitch. Yeah, this is be the big question, who done it, actually. Oh my God, Leah? What the fuck?